Taylor's gonna put a smile on your face. So subscribe today.
Hey guys, it's VFF Taylor. And I thought I'd change up the scenery a little bit, you know, because usually I'm in my house. And I felt like, you know what, I can at least go 2 feet to my left and walk out to my balcony where it's outside and it's nice, and it's not really not that nice because it's actually storming and it's humid, but there are still screaming kids in the pool, so enjoy the background noise. Today I want to talk about patience, because I mean, if you know me in real life, you know that I'm not the most patient person there is. I want what I want when I want it, and usually that means that I want it now. I can be patient, but I choose not to be a majority of the time because I want things now. I want it in front of me. It's like really bad, especially when I order things online and I have the tracking number and I sit there and track it. Like, I have the app on my phone, I go to Safari on my phone, I go to my computer, and I'm like tracking it every 5 minutes to see when the heck my new Forever 21 clothes are gonna be in. And that is the downside of not having a shopping mall in your town. I'm kind of the person who has to get things done now. Like, I want it off my to-do list, and if I have to put it off any further, I get upset because my to-do list gets even longer, and I'm just like, no, I want it done now. So impatience isn't necessarily a terrible thing. Like, that means you get stuff done sooner, right? No procrastinating, or at least I try. Good things come to those who wait, but I'm sick of waiting things to happen, you know? Like, I really want to graduate high school, and I want to move out, like, now, and I really want Kesha's new album that isn't coming out until September. And there's really no point to this video except for the fact that I'm sick of waiting on everything, and I thought I'd share with the world that I am not a patient person. How about you guys? Are you guys patient, impatient? What are some scenarios or examples that you have been through that have helped you become patient? Because I could use those tips. Leave a comment below letting you know. I mean, I'm fine with being how I am. I'm not necessarily a diva. People would disagree with me, but random comment who talks about their patience or impatience gets a BFF Taylor bracelet. I have pink, black, and white, so I'll pick a comment and then message you on YouTube, and you can pick out what color you want. I will send it to you. Also, when you're driving in the rain, make sure you're careful and you don't stop really late so you run into the person in front of you, because then that leaves a really unfortunate mark on my car, and then I have to call insurance companies, and it's a pain in the butt. I love you guys. Bye!